Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, even saving the Council. Humanity has the trust of the entire galaxy. And still, it's not enough.
Our sacrifices have earned the Council's gratitude, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Presley!
Kinetic barriers down! Multiple hull breaches! Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Shepard!
Distress beacon is ready for launch.
Will the Alliance get here in time?
The Alliance won't abandon us. We just need to hold on. Get everyone onto the escape shuttle.
Joker's still in the cockpit. He won't evacuate. I'm not leaving either.
I need you to get the crew onto the evac shuttles. I'll take care of Joker.
Shepard!
Liara, go. Now.
Aye, aye. Everybody in! Go, go, go!
Thank you. Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack. Watch the arm! Commander! Shepard!
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative.
Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Wake up, Commander. Shepard, do you hear me? Get out of that bed now. This facility is Your scars aren't healed, but you need to get moving. This facility is under attack. You don't have time to wait around, Shepard. Grab your weapon and armor.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Get behind cover now. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off. Look out! Keep moving, we need to get you to the shuttles.
Combat systems engaged.
Take the elevator down one floor.
You were still a work in progress.
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah, sorry. I forgot this is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for-
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
I know this isn't the best time, but I'm sick of stumbling around when I don't know what's going on.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version. You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. You were killed, dead as dead can be, when they brought you here. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action. The whole galaxy thinks you're dead. And if we don't get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you all day. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
Firing. Backup systems, power.
Just give the order and I'll hit him with a biotic power.
Backup system.
Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions. What do you want to know?
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting at us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
There was some gunfire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant. But I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
you- Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Let's get out of here.
You bet. We can get into the service tunnels through this door.
We've been spotted.
Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Wilson, find us another route out of here. Preferably one that doesn't lead straight into an enemy squad.
Just keep moving toward the control room. Don't get pinned down. I'll see what I can do. They found me. Help!
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Up those stairs, Shepard.
Oh God! I'm hit! They shot me!
Shepard! Down here! Bastards got me in the leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall.
Wilson's hurt bad. He needs help.
Thanks, Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes... I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs. But whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot! How do you explain that?
I don't care who set up who. Those mechs are shooting at all of us. We'll sort it out later.
We need to find Miranda first. We can't just leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all...
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda.
Where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Haven't known her long enough to trust her.
This project was Miranda's baby.
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the fact. The shuttle bay is only a few...
We can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
Requesting assistance. Rerouting power.
The fastest way to the shuttles is through those canisters. That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project. The program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I think I ran into Cerberus a few times while I was investigating Saren. Some kind of pro-human splinter group, right?
Well, that's what the Alliance wants people to believe. But there's more to it. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent... Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Well, if I won't get any more answers here, let's get moving.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay.
Thank you.
They've seen us.
Collision proximity warning. Crew member offline. Collision proximity warning. Critical system damage. Impact imminent. Collision proximity warning.
Move it!
Subject has been recovered, but the damage is far worse than we initially feared. In addition to the expected burns and internal injuries from the explosion, subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long-term exposure to vacuum and sub-zero temperatures. Despite the extent of the physical trauma, Wilson assures me subject is salvageable. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
subject has been recovered, but the damage is far worse than we initially feared. In addition to the expected burns and internal injuries from the explosion, subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long term exposure to vacuum and subsurface. Despite the extent of the physical trauma,
come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you were...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
If you say so. What's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our
cause. Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else?
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
Did you say 2 years?
2 years and 12 days. And you
were... The sooner we start, the sooner we...
Okay. Records show you grew up on Earth. You enlisted and you survived a Thresher Maw attack that wiped out the rest of your team. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember it. Everyone screaming, gunfire, blood everywhere. I was the only one who stayed focused on survival.
I read the report. 50 Marines died on a coup. You were the only one who lived. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility, you had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave her behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Ash gave her life for the rest of the team. Without her, I couldn't have stopped Saren. She died a hero.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
Shepard, think back to the Citadel, after the Alliance saved the Destiny Ascension and you killed Saren. What happened next?
Humanity was offered a spot.
Yes, Captain Anderson is now Counselor Anderson. Though from what I see...
Still, good to know that the human council member isn't going to put politics...
Your memory seems solid. There are other tests...
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
I wouldn't keep the elusive man waiting.
The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Commander Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
And what exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one man, one very specific man, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memories still intact. How are you feeling?
Cut to the chase.
What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers. Just as Saren and the Geth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
If what you say is true, if the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted. You'll be just fine with them.
Is this a volunteer job, or
you always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colony? I brought you back. It's up to you.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
We have to work together here. Your attitude isn't helping anything.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
You're a good man, Jacob. But you might be working for the wrong people.
Maybe. But I thought the same when I was with the Alliance. That's why I'm here now.
That's all for now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
We should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Just keep your eyes open.
Understood, Commander. With luck, we'll find something that was missed at the other colonies.
Then we can find out who's behind it and get some payback.